Trolling has become a trend today and no star seems hidden from many troller. Priyanka, who is currently in India, opened up about trolling in an interview. The stunning lady also talked about how opinions of the people or the internet users take the form of news today. The actor believes that trolling and other such stuff add a crazy pressure on entertainers. She stated, "First of all, the pressure comes from people's opinion and how in today's age everyone's opinion becomes news." She further added, "Most of the time, I see media writing about trolling that someone got trolled for this and that. I have never understood how somebody's opinion becomes news. How the media gives such credence to maybe 500, 600 or 1000 people writing behind the anonymity of the computer." She said that the pressure is created by the internet and not by fans or by stars. "Those are the pressures that are not even created by us or the fans. It is just created by the one thing, which is the internet. It has made people's job easier. You can make a story out of anybody's comment." Priyanka will probably resume shooting for Sky's Pink, wherein she stars opposite Farhan Akhtar.